Game decides it's gonna be strong sage.
Yeah, for me too.
All right.
Round begins in 3, 2, 1.
Too
fight.
Too painful to be a dream. Too real to be a nightmare.
Time.
Well, Ungi gets the heavy spawn. Yeah, does not have a lot of tools on his tool belt, so he will be a little bit defensive.
Yeah, only rail on his tool belt. Quite nice nail damage. But he needs something more. He gets the rockets. At least. He knows where Zeniko is. And he knows that Zeniko went for the Mega. So they exchange items. Now, you see aggressive rocket jump from Strong Sage. He doesn't do any damage just yet, but takes quite a bit of damage himself. A lot of nail damage, and what a combo! What is it? What was that, like nail to rail to rocket or something like that?
Yeah, and an orb as extra seasoning.
And an orb, yeah. Excellent. Heavy steel, but he's low. So will Zeniko finish it or go for the Mega? He tries to land some shots, but...
Wow!
Dude! Ah.
Okay, yeah, Zeniko gets the Mega health, but he's left with one health, it seems. Oh no, he misses the kill shot.
Oh. Well, he doesn't miss his Zeus too. And decides to fry some walls with his LG. It's okay.
He was probably expecting that an accurate angle. Oh, he watches his rocket jump, but there's an orb to save him. Now we get a chase through for the orpel. Oh, the orpel? What? The portal.
The orpel?
That's an orb through the portal, but...
Okay.
Yeah, like the positioning also against a stone from Strong Sage was just perfect.
Bad place to be for Zeniko. Oh my god. Love the smell of gunpowder. This is really good for Strong Sage. Misses that rail, but it's not a big deal. He has heavy coming up, he knows where Zeniko is. He lands a nice tribal. He makes him use his speed. Oh my god!
What?
Okay.
Oh, he's lucky that the spit burned out because he would have. Ah, he's still in danger zone.
Oh,
he goes through. He uses a rail, but was still readable himself.
But Zeniko gets his first frag. Let's see what he will do here. Oh, well, he will take the rail. And he will take another one. What is this sorcery? Strong Sage is doing some magic with the rails.
I think that is 4 in a row. That's when the cheat ends in
1 HP.
Bench you, right?
Yeah, Zeniko, what are you doing there? You're 1 HP and you just heard the negative pickup. I can't believe that Zeniko runs away with it.
Wow, the damage Strong Sage is able to dish out. What is happening?
This is amazing. This is infuriating and amazing.
Yeah, also great positioning, right? Because now you have the upper ant again. But oh, he falls in the end.
Yeah.
The positioning, the orb. It didn't get him the frag. And Zeniko gets his second on the board.
A bit early to the heavy.
Yeah, just as last time, but the strong side is not around the corner. Well, he was around the corner, but not peeking for an angle.
5 minute warning.
So much cheap damage. This is so very nicely played by Strong Sage right now.
Stopwatch.
Strong Sage is not playing too aggressively. Just looking to do some cheap damage on the exit of the major item pickup, but he takes a lot of damage from the speed. He needs to find some health. And then if he needs to finish this frag. Maybe after this mega pickup, he could go for it. 100%.
Yeah, well, the orb, right? It's an extra rocket. And it can throw you off in the positioning.
That's such a bad rail to miss, and how Strong Sage went for this orb and the steel, and even from the for damage from the spawn on Sorrow. Look at that.
Oh, he's too early though. But I yeah. But yeah, like how Strong Sage plays against the heavy, right? Just being defensive, and as soon as you get one in, he goes mental. But well, this track is a little bit of a giveaway to Zenaku, especially he did not do a lot of damage. Zenaku is still a healthy Lizard. What the steal?
Again. You mega stealer.
Someone call the cops. Oh, and the nails.
What is this nail?
Well, Strong Sage is overstaying his welcome a bit though. Like he had some great plays, but now he's just walking in too much damage, making it
stopwatch.
Yeah, it's quite easy for Zenaku to get back in this one.
Yeah, it's already tied.
Like it is also like that Zenaku hasn't given control back in the last few minutes. Also, when Strong Sage got a frag again, Zenaku still walked away with the control, and this is
what a nice rail from this
one. Paying off right now.
Really nice understanding of where Strong Sage will go for the armor under the LG. And Zenaku now has a lot of time, a big window before the Mega to do more damage and to extend his lead. Strong Sage is not showing his face though. So Zenaku now denies light armors. Making
yeah. Strong yeah. Stages. You have to deny a lot on this map to actually make it work, but
yeah.
But yeah, now is Zenaku just in perfect plus back mode with the control.
Stopwatch.
Strong Sage plan should be to delay Zenaku and try to get back on any major item.
1 minute warning.
Zenaku now used his speed and didn't get anything out of it. Maybe this could help Strong Sage beat rockets to the edge. Used orb, didn't get anything out of it. Good tribal damage, but the rails from Zenaku are not helping. I think it could be. I think Strong Sage needed to push earlier.
Yeah, but before this heavy.
Yeah. No, it looks like it can be going to Zenaku, the first map.
Yes, strong play by. Oh, we have an orb and a mega health spell.
Oh, no. This is amazing. And of course,
oh, no.
You need to fight for this heavy, and he did a lot of damage. Zenoku decides to go away for this one, not fight for, not take position for the mega yet. But strong stage knows where he is.
What? The gauntlet?
And he did it! And he did it! With a freaking stylish rocket flick, he did it. Amazing.
But
that was amazing game. I don't know what happened. I'm sorry.
But why Zenoku out of the portal with gauntlet?
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, he did connect, but I don't think he had any other weapon than... I don't know. I don't know where he spawned, actually. But...
Strong Sage. Looking strong, indeed.
Yeah. Awesome. Let's see what's next up in the menu. It's going to be Runes of Sarnath, where Zenoku is playing Sok and Pikar, and Strong Sage is playing Anarchy.
Just some statistics there. Strong Sage had fired 21 rails with 4 minutes into the game, hitting 66%.
Holy moly.
Which is one rail per 11 seconds.
Jesus.
I'll leave you to it again.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you for the interesting facts. Shall we let the game decide who are we starting on again, or go with Zenoku this time?
Yeah, let's go with Zenoku because he needs to come back.
Let's start on this Strog and his speaker. Zenoku getting the heavy spawn and immediate access to both of Unholy Trinity weapons. Lands the first rail, leaving Strong Sage without any armor. Checking the upper light and going back to the heavy.
Ooh, he spots him, but misses the rail. Oh.
Ah, and he gives away the heavy this way.
Time. Also had some delay to the Mega Elf, and I think he really waited for Strong Sage to be out of the area, so Strong Sage might not know the pickup time of the Mega Elf.
Oh, he has the Mega Elf on his hand. Anytime his ability is ready.
Stopwatch.
Strong Sage lands a nice exit rail.
No, and Zenoku uses the wrong weapon. Gets caught out. Oh, but the... so much damage with the Pikar. And
yes.
Also no pathway for Strong Sage to follow up this frag. But no, Zenoku just gets... railed. He just was walking without a care in the world, but he is in a fighting arena, completely forgetting about his opponent. And Strong Sage gets first frag.
Oh, what a fight on the TP exit. Zenoku Soji was stronger. Still no significant delay between the items. Nice rail.
A pixel perfect rail.
Yeah, he can take this heavy and go for the damage.
It's an interesting matchup. Both cars are very speedy.
Perfect peeker, perfect damage, full 75. And a nice rail. And Strong Sage already used his ability. It's time to kill. Oh, he caught him! Oh. Then took a lot of rocket damage, but still gets a frag. And gets a mega. Strong Sage tried to do some damage from below through the grates.
Oh, Zeniko is...
I don't know. He left the mega, okay.
Okay.
Oh my goodness gracious.
How does he get away with this?
I take back all my words about Picker on this map, okay?
Yeah, well, you would say that it's such a big map, right? That you can shoot that thing out of the sky and maybe escape from it. But yeah, Zeniko using it in a way that Strong Sage isn't able to get away from it.
Oh, the Strong Sage used his ability and pushed him to get with OG, but here comes another fight.
Oh, we're gonna see the Peeker again. No, it's not needed.
Yeah, it was quite obvious where Strong Sage could go from this position in this situation, and it's the double bubbles.
Such a nice work. What is Zeniko is experimenting or something?
Yep, I think he does, and he gives away the heavy, but takes the light. Oh, he took, but he got damage. We'll be waiting for this one instead. A strong Sage's stack is looking better right now, but he has no ability for 34 seconds. Nice rail.
What?
Peeker! Walking.
Oh, but now Zeniko is a little bit low. But oh, the LG actually stops Strong Sage's momentum completely. And Zeniko is still alive somehow.
100 damage, but I mean, yes, of course he died, but 100 damage up close with the rocket.
Yeah, he still needs to catch an energy on such a big map.
I see.
Yeah.
5 minute warning.
He takes some drugs and is healthy again. What is that angle? And he just plus forwards.
Well, he kind of has to in this situation. Oh, no rail for Strong Sage, and the Peeker does a lot of damage.
That was insane, that shot from Zeniko.
Yeah.
Stopwatch.
Yeah, great controlled map so far.
Oh, he didn't look at the obvious spot. Takes a row, but it doesn't bother him. Look at the speaker, but dangerously sitting there. Takes a lot of damage for that. But Strong Sage is locked up below. Zeniko decides not to stay there, not to fight, and just go for the next mega instead. He still has time for the heavy pickup. But Strong Sage does a good job of blocking him with LG, preventing Zeniko from going too heavy.
Yeah, Zeniko will be wanting that light at the nil platform.
Oof! Oh no, the rail! Oh, the trade! Nice, very nice weapon choice from Zeniko there.
Yeah, Mega Half's up first. Strong Sage is in the area, but he oversteps it. Double backs to it, but this means that Zeniko gets the heavy, and it's a trade, but all the exit damage from Strong Sage on Zeniko is great, but Zeniko also hits a rail on Strong Sage. Yeah, I think this should be go time for Strong Sage. He dishes out a lot of damage, but does not stay to do anything it about this Magal.
It needs to be go time. He's gonna be having his ability ready. He has ready. He has heavy on his back. It's time. It's time to hit those rails, man. Oh, Picker, annoying. Big fight. Oh, so painful. Yeah, Zaneku had better position there on the higher ground. So hard to hit somebody standing there.
Yeah, if Strong Sage would have taken the steps before taking any damage, and then he would have locked out or locked up Zaneku in that position. Now Zaneku had the higher ground. And this stopped the momentum. He didn't give a frack away anymore, but it just sets him back a full rotation.
Good reactive fail. He's one of his own. The Picker again, so annoying. Strong Sage gets a frag and a rail from the spawn. Tries to do some damage from the grates. It's three frags in 1.5 minutes. I think it's doable.
Yeah, unfortunately he's also playing against a speedy champ. But, what is Zaneku doing here? Well, it is a trade, but it could have been a nice comeback for Strong Sage.
It could have been. But the chances are slimmer and slimmer.
1 minute warning.
I like how Zaneku just makes those weapon decisions. Like, oh, he is now 20 centimeters from me. Then I need to switch to a lightning gun.
Yes,
oh, exactly. now it's 30 centimeters. Then I need to use a rail.
Yep, there we go.
It's like it looks so mechanical.
GG is being called. First map is going to Zaneku.
This is the second map, right? I'm not mistaken.
No, wait.
The first map went to Strong Sage.
Oh yes, I'm sorry. I'm already. I'm already making mistakes. Sorry about that.
What? After 4.5 hours of streaming, you're already making mistakes?
Yeah. What a shame. It's a shameful, shameful. But we're gonna see Exile, and we're gonna see Strong Sage on the clutch. And this is gonna be epic.
This is what we wanted indeed. I totally forgot about this matchup.
Oh my god, I don't know. I don't know what to expect.
I'm going to expect epicness.
Yeah, by the way, we have exclamation mark Exile. A command in the chat.
Oh, true, yeah.
So when stuff happens, you know, you can use this command.
Prepare.
Here we go,
fight.
The deciding map for this matchup.
Round begins in 3, 2.
Yeah, let's start
one.
On the robots, right?
Fight.
Looks like Strong Sage left his VPN on. Ooh. And he was having 200 ping, so we're gonna be restarting this map.
That can happen. Oh, I also forgot to start a prediction, so this buys me some time to do it.
Perfect opportunity.
prepare to fight.
Okay, yes.
Let's go.
Try it again.
Round begins in.
Who are we watching?
The big robot.
All right.
Fight.
And he gets the mega elf spawn. Just wants to collect this light and then the lightning gun. And he knows where Senegu is going. Whoa, wow. Okay. Senegu got the rail for a few seconds, but gets nothing out of it.
And he gives away the rail for Strong Sage, which is also important. He has this weapon in hand when he died. And here it is, like, Strong Sage uses it to his advantage. He rails him. Gives a heading, but Zanaku, what are you doing? You are dropping down on the LG and you die. Strong Sage is quite low and he needs to play passive for a bit. Oh, dangerous! Dangerous! Thank you.
I was holding on to my seat, but yes. He stares. Okay. Hello, Senegu. Oh, fuck. Now I died.
Are we allowed to swear on this?
I just did, but.
Okay. But no peanut.
No, indeed. I think I've set our channel for mature audience, so I think we're good.
We can say some stuff. Zanaku is in pretty dire situation here. He has a better position on this heavy though, and Strong Sage actually decides. Yeah, he decides to push it. Yes, that shield makes so much difference. If there would be no shield in this fight, it would be Zanaku's.
I like the escape path Strong Sage is taking in while he is low and does not have the shield. He's even investing some angles, but ooh, now he might be overstaying his welcome. Yeah. Gets bopped into the air by the rocket and the shotgun.
Zanaku has no weapons. He has nail, a bit of LG, and a super shotgun, but nothing more.
Yeah, and all the items are long gone for spawning.
Here we go. Oh, look at the squatch go and the rail for the finish. Now, Strong Sage. Time to go for the mega, but Zanaku tries to cut off his path there. Look at this OG. This OG is sticky. Good nail damage.
Oh! That looks like it was through the window. Oh, Senegu takes the jump pad. Like Strong Sage will already hit the difficult shot, he will certainly hit the easy ones.
Oh, I don't know about the rail there, but.
He slipped. Yeah.
Look at that. I think Venom was in a pretty good spot right now.
Yeah, upper position. Pineapple. It's kind of gets blocked by the shield, so not much damage done. Oh, but this time around there is no shield.
Oh, but he missed that. Oh, just a little bit more. Oh, he got pushed on the platform. Oh, this OG.
Yeah, the lightning is frightening. From both players, actually. Oh!
No!
No! Exclamation mark, exile.
Yeah.
And this gives Strong Sage the camera.
And stopwatch.
He also gets follow up frag.
Very good OG from Zanaku. He actually makes his life very difficult and he's gonna be getting heavy. I don't know, this you can see the strong sage is having fun playing clutch on this map. He does it very well in terms of movement. It's not at all what I was expecting, to be honest.
5 minute warning.
And we see that he definitely knew what to do when he picked this champion on this map.
But like, if it's going well in Quick Champions, you really feel like that you are in a flow, right? You're moving from item to item, making the best decision in any fight. Like, yeah.
Well,
he dies, but it is... Yeah, I see what you're saying, right? It's just goes automatically at some point.
I'd say it's really hard to play against somebody who is having fun with the game. Generally. Look at this! Oh my god, so much damage taken by Zenaku there. It's a one frag difference right now, but let's see. Oh, get destroyed! Zenaku!
Yeah, and Song Sage is also really knowledgeable about the spawn system in this map. Oh, but Zenaku has the timing right for this Mega Elf. Which is a big lifeline, especially now Song Sage is missing that shot. Wow, what a weapon choice from Zenaku. Like just using the HMG in that situation, destroying Strong Sage, but yeah, Strong Sage spawns and plus forwards into his next frag. He's not making this easy for Zenaku. I do think that the slip was a little bit unfortunate, because that...
Oh my dear world.
It's a trade in the end.
Yeah.
But like the slip that was in the moment that Zenaku had some momentum in his favor and he lost control because of it and two consecutive frags. And he's just having a really hard time stopping this robot.
Oh my goodness. Oh. No. This is a dangerous clutch.
This is one of the better clutches I have seen ever.
Yeah, I have to say. I have to agree.
I come bearing gifts.
Oh no, those rockets!
Impressive. Damage dealer.
Yes, this is looking... dangerous for Zenaku. We still have about 2 minutes to go. It's 4 frag difference. Zenaku's gonna be taking this heavy and doing some good damage from below. But he's so low. He paid for it dearly. And unfortunate mistrail from Strong Sage. And actually Pineapples helped him. And Zenaku managed to deny this Mega and take it himself. And if there's a time for comeback, it is now. Then he was looking for the light and then try to position himself on the heavy. He doesn't have rockets yet. Here comes the fight for the heavy. Oh, this shield is too strong. Shield is too strong.
Yeah, he also wasn't able to push the robot back.
Yeah.
So he was in rocket range while the heavy was spawning. Bye bye, Kilo.
Oh, Q just gets pushed around by the rockets. Gets a frag in the end, but he's so low. Strong Sage even decides not to do any damage on this heavy.
Yeah,
GG's
well played.
Being cold.
I agree. What an awesome showing of Strong Sage.
Yes. It's so nice to see players that we don't see that often on our streams, I'd say, right? Performing that well. And I gotta say, the Squatch game, the Squatch on Exile, my personal favorite of the day today.
Yeah. Yeah, kind of an exotic pick on the icy map.
Yeah, but I think Strong Sage showed us that, hey, what's the deal? It's amazing pick for this map, actually. Yeah.
It was awesome. Thank you, Strong Sage.